we now discuss the solution of a problem from the section Differential Equations. This problem is on the system of differential equations. This question has appeared in CSIR National Eligibility Test held on 30th November 2020 and it is from the section B. The problem is, for lambda belongs to the set of real numbers, consider the system of differential equations x1 prime is equal to x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3, x2 prime is equal to 2x2 plus x3, x3 prime is equal to minus x3 plus 2x2 plus lambda x3. If vector x of t is equal to vector alpha into t e power 2t for some vector alpha bar is a solution of the system, then the value of lambda is equal to. The four options are given: option 1, 2, option 2, 4, option 3, 6, option 4, 1. Now, if you see the problem carefully, here it is given minus x3 plus 2x2 plus lambda x3. We assume that the problem is right, then we take minus x3 as it is and go on working out the solution for this problem, and it becomes very difficult, number one. Number two is, none of these options is a solution for that. And a careful observation says that there might have been a print mistake. That is, instead of x, instead of this x3, there should be an x1. And in fact, it's the x1 position. So minus x3, it should be minus x1. Then we will get one of the options as the solution of this system of differential equations. Therefore, we modify this problem. The modified question is the same question as it is, but here I have taken that minus x3 instead of that, minus x1. That means instead of x3, we have written x1, minus is already there. With this as the system of differential equations, we will work out the solution of it, and we will, and one of the options is a solution for that. Now, we review our knowledge on the system of differential equations. Consider the system of differential equations, x prime t, and the bold faced ones is the vectors, that is the column vectors. X prime t is equal to A, the matrix x of t, where x of t is the column vector, n column vector, x1t, x2t, etc., xnt, and capital A, the n by n matrix, whose ijth entry is aij, where aij is a real number. If u is an eigenvector corresponding to an eigenvalue lambda of this matrix capital A, then v of t, the vector v of t, is equal to u times e power lambda t is a solution of this equation, this system of differential equations. So what is that? If u is an eigenvector corresponding to an eigenvalue lambda of this matrix capital A, then v of t is equal to u times e power lambda t is a solution of this system of differential equations. Now, we consider two cases. Case one, suppose that A has n linearly independent eigenvectors uk corresponding to the eigenvalues lambda k 1 less than or equal to k less than or equal to n respectively. And we are supposing that A admits n linearly independent eigenvectors uk corresponding to the eigenvalues lambda k for k is equal to 1, k is equal to 1 to n. Then vkt is equal to uk times e power lambda kt, 1 less than or equal to k less than or equal to n, are linearly independent solutions of the given system. And the general solution of the given system is x of t is equal to c1 times u1 e power lambda 1t plus c2 times u2 into e power lambda 2t plus c3 times u3 into e power lambda 3t plus etc etc plus cn times un into e to the power of lambda nt, where c1, c2, cn are arbitrary constants. We continue the reviewing the subject. We have the system of differential equations. This we call it as the equation 1. We consider case 2. Suppose that A has an eigenvalue lambda of multiplicity 2. Let lambda 1 is equal to lambda 2 is equal to lambda. Then we have two possibilities. First possibility is lambda has two linearly independent eigenvectors u1 and u2. Then we can write down the general solution as in the case 1. Then the general solution of 1 is x of t is equal to c1 u1 into e power lambda t plus c2 u2 into e power lambda t plus c3 into u3 into e power lambda 3 plus etc plus etc cn un e power lambda n t. So for this lambda 1 lambda 2 we write this one. And the second possibility is lambda has a single eigenvector u, only one eigenvector u. Then there are linearly independent solutions u e power lambda t and in brackets ut e power lambda t plus v e to the power of lambda t. These are the two linearly independent solutions for this system of differential equations, where this v can be found by solving a minus lambda I v, v is unknown, is equal to u, u is known. Here v is called the generalized eigenvector, where this v can be obtained by solving a minus lambda I into v is equal to u. Here v is called the generalized eigenvector. And note down, these are the two linearly independent solutions of this one. So ut e to the power of lambda t plus v e to the power of lambda t, the whole is the solution of this one. The general solution of one is given by x of t is equal to c1 into u e power lambda t, u e power lambda t plus c2 into ut e power lambda t plus v e power lambda t plus c3 into u3 e power lambda 3t plus so on so forth plus cn into un into e power lambda nt, where c1, c2, cn are arbitrary constants. Now we go to our problem. The given system of differential equations is x1 prime is equal to x1 plus 2x2 plus 2x3, x2 prime is equal to 2x2 plus x3, x3 prime is equal to, with our modification, minus x1 plus 2x2 plus lambda x3, and you are given the x bar t the vector is equal to alpha bar the vector t into e power 2t for some vector alpha bar is a solution of this system. So this is a the solution of this system. The given system in the matrix form, so we write down the given system in the matrix form as x1 prime, x2 prime, x3 prime as x prime t and a the matrix A into xt, where x of t is x1t, x2t, x3t, and the matrix A is the coefficient matrix 1, 2, 2, there is no x1 here, 0, 2, 1, minus 1, 2, lambda, and these entries are real numbers. Lambda is also a real number. Now that is the story so far. Now we take this matrix and find its eigenvalues. The eigenvalues of A are 1, 2 and lambda. Please compute and assume that this lambda is not equal to 2. So assume that lambda not equal to 2. Then 1, 2, lambda are distinct eigenvalues and let u, v, w be the eigenvectors corresponding to these distinct eigenvalues 1, 2, lambda, and then u, v, w are linearly independent. Then u times e power t corresponding to 1, v times e power 2t corresponding to 2, w times e to the power of lambda t corresponding to lambda, where lambda not equal to 2. They are linearly independent solutions of the given system of equations. So the general solution of this is a 3 by 3 situation. Therefore, 3 linearly independent solutions of 1 we have obtained. Therefore, x of t, the general solution, is equal to c1 u e power t plus c2 v e power 2t plus c3 into w e power lambda t, where lambda not equal to 2. From this, it follows that alpha bar t e power 2t for some alpha bar is not a solution of the system. Why? Because we cannot obtain alpha bar t e to the power of 2t by any linear combination of u e power t, v e power 2t and w e to the power of lambda t. We cannot obtain this as any linear combination of these three things. Therefore, it is not a solution. This is definitely not a solution of this. But thus, we get a contradiction. Why? We get a contradiction because it is given. It is given alpha t e to the power of 2t for some alpha is a solution of this one. It is given. But as for this one, lambda not equal to 2, it cannot be obtained from them. Therefore, it's not a solution of the system one. Thus, we get a contradiction. Therefore, this contradiction tells you that our assumption is wrong. Therefore, lambda not equal to 2 is not true. Therefore, lambda is equal to 2. So, let's look at the options. The options for what value of lambda they've asked, and the lambda is equal to 2 appears against option 1. Therefore, our answer is option 1. So that is the solution of the given problem on system of linear differential equations. I'm sure that you have understood the solution of this problem and go on working out some more problems on these lines on the systems of linear differential equations. I wish you all the best. Thank you.